will notice, I don't know if you can see them from here. Okay, if you look through, there's a strange looking things on some trees. If you look through the dogwood, strange looking things on the side of the hill. They are spotted lanternfly traps. So probably everybody by now is aware of, you know, the invasive spotted lanternflies. Last year we put up sticky tape traps. And when you put up the sticky tape, you have to put chicken wire around it because otherwise birds and mammals can get stuck on it. It's terrible. It's called bypatch. So last year we did it with the chicken wire. It is not a lot of fun to change the tape. It gets absolutely covered with spotted lanternflies, so it's very effective, but it's really gross to remove and replace, and it's a little bit cumbersome. So this year we use something called a circle trap, and we will be passing some, and at some point I'll be stopping. I have new signs too. We just put these up yesterday along with the Delaware County Conservation District, so I'll be putting up signs explaining it, and we do have it on our Facebook page, so you can look at our Facebook page and get an explanation, and all of this is on it.
You know,
but we put up 9 of the traps yesterday.
Pass that around, and what I want you to notice are the nymphs, because you won't see the spotted lantern flies yet, but coming up probably in a month or so, depending on how our weather goes, they're little red things, and then there some are black with little spots. And if you see those, we don't like going around killing things, but if you see those guys, go at it, right? Yeah. Have at it. Squish, squash all you want.
And they can kill trees. I mean, they really stress the trees that they, you know, feed on, and you know, there's a lot of information about them out there, but they are leaf hoppers. So even though they can fly short distances as adults, but in order to do that, they climb up to a higher point and then they kind of leap off and then fly a little bit, but they don't get far. So the reason that these traps are effective in every stage of their life, they have to climb up trees.